If you're looking to add some resistance to a particular swimmer, a couple months ago we were sent the DragFly and decided to give it a test. It's a pretty durable unit. It's got a long rope on it and a very comfortable strap for the swimmers. It's adjustable resistance levels make it so that it can be pretty easy all the way back to very difficult. It's got some notches on it so that you can see exactly where to put it on both sides, but for this particular swimmer we're going to keep it all the way closed. I'd like to add a couple things, the D-band by Jesse Visaglio and a FINIS pool buoy. The swimmer just straps it around his waist, grabs a pair of paddles. I'm going to really overload this swimmer for the front end. Just have them jump in, get used to the drag fly, swim a little bit of freestyle with it initially. And feel the resistance of the drag fly at this point. Really want to front end load the breaststroke here, so really tie up the legs. He's going to do a little bit of dolphin kick in order to keep the hips up, but you can see how the drag fly really is going to create some additional resistance on the back. Some good long distance breaststroke pulling at this point really starts to isolate the catch, the pull, and it's a good workout, which we really enjoy watching.